about to see is an echo of 1993. Back in that era, Joseph Loder worked for Giuliani, and Lazio worked for David Finkus. The Bondo campaign expects to be characterized as ineffectual liberal, as somebody who can't be trusted with New York City safety. Sure enough, the liberal conservative trash of two decades ago has already featured in Mr. Loder's campaign rhetoric.
The Times reporters roundtable.